He constantly praises them and promised them a pay rise. But today, nurses felt short-changed after Premier Chris Minns wouldn't say when he'd deliver on the election pledge which swept him to power. As he stalled, private sector nurses who were celebrating International Nurses Day walked off the job.
On a day of recognition for our nurses, a mass walkout at two major hospitals.
What do we want?
Ratios!
When do we want them?
Now!
Leaving the martyr in North Sydney to join forces with colleagues at St Vincent's Private, this was their first coordinated strike. Across Sydney at Westmead,
congratulations.
The Premier chose to celebrate with new recruits.
The three nurses who are behind me on International Nurses Day are battle-hardened and ready to go.
But their more experienced counterparts are tiring of the fight, and new staffing mandates for public hospitals have private sector nurses fearing they'll be left behind.
If they don't implement it, the young ones especially will leave and go to the public system.
Public or private, the salary struggle is the same.
As a young person in this environment, I can't support myself. It's not greedy.
Before the election, the Premier promised nurses, teachers and other frontline workers a pay bump. But nearly 2 months into the job, he's yet to abolish the Coalition's legislated cap, which limits wage rises to 3%.
Chris Minns was just telling everyone what they wanted to hear, only to get into power.
The award for public sector nurses expires in just 7 weeks' time, but today the Premier couldn't say whether his new negotiation system would be in place by then.
It's going to take a bit of time, but the clock is ticking and I acknowledge that.
Cabinet will discuss the issue in the next fortnight, but union bosses are threatening to escalate strikes if the promise isn't fulfilled.
The cap needs to go as soon as possible.
Liz Daniels, Nine News.